How's it going? Red here from Texas Red Outfitters, the Total Outdoor Experience. Today I'm going to show you how to make a three poop set. That's what it's been called. Mark June, he's a well-known professional trapper. He taught me this set. It's pretty good for catching bobcat, and maybe you'll try it out and you'll enjoy liking it like I do. I've caught pretty many bobcats with it. I'll be right back with the next step. Okay, I'm back again here. I got my hole dug out here. Got my ground, the bottom of the where the trap is gonna sit, all nice and packed pretty good. I got my foothold already set. This is a little trick I learned. Maybe somebody knows a different way. Maybe you could use this way to drop your pan a little bit on your foothold. Just give it a tap the dog a couple times and it should lower down. Right there, you see it will go down. All right, I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna place this inside right here. I've dug a small trench here to put my chain where my stake is attached to my chain. Some people like to put their chain in the bed of the hole. I don't like that. I like to keep it away from there so that nothing interferes with my trap. I got that there, sitting right there, and it's in there. I'll cover the trench up after, along with covering the trap up. This is very important. This is a stick that you want to put right here in the back where your dog is at. Have it sticking up pretty high above the level of the ground. A cat won't step on it, he'll step around it, and I'll explain that a little bit more when we come back. I'm gonna go ahead and prep it a little bit more and I'll be right back. See the light. Okay, yeah, I'm back here again, and I use a coffee filter. People have different ways, different methods. I don't claim that mine's the best. Whichever works best for you, and hey, if somebody can show you a better way, I'm open for that too. I'm willing to learn something from anybody that'll help my trapping improve. I take this coffee filter because it fits completely over the pan and actually the jaws of the whole trap itself. And then I go ahead and I start sifting my dirt in. I like to keep the leaves right here after, so I can use them to make it look natural again after I got everything all sifted in. Okay, next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take another stick here. I'm gonna fan this all out. Back out over here so it's nice and good. Get some dirt here around that stick that's in front of that dog right there. I got that all in there real good, all nice and clean. Back to normal. I'm gonna go ahead and fill in my trench. I'm gonna put that in there like that, put some of this stuff over, make it look natural. Then I'm gonna go back to this stuff here. This ain't nothing but a bunch of leaves and small twigs and what have you. The big stuff you don't want in there because you don't want it getting in between those jaws and keeping them from closing completely, and you take a chance of losing your target animal. Then I just take this stuff, sprinkle it back around a little bit here, make it kind of blend in with the natural surrounding. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put my lure in. We'll go ahead and take a break here so we don't take up so much video time and bore you. I'll be right back. All right, we're back again. Here we go. Reason it's called a three poop set is because you're going to take some bobcat scat. This piece of bobcat scat right here, and right here in front of that stick. Then the next thing that you do is you want to apply different kinds of urines. This is bobcat urine. You want to saturate the scat with it. And come over here. I got some red fox urine. Put this on each piece of the scat. And the last one right here is coyote urine. Felines by nature are inquisitive animals. They're gonna come in, they're gonna smell the bobcat scat, the bobcat urine, the other different urines that they smell. They're gonna be inquisitive and they're gonna come in. The pan is right here in the middle right here, and I got the three pieces of poop on the outsides of the jaws real close to where the jaws are at. They'll go ahead and they'll smell it there, and then they'll go over here to smell the next one. They'll step directly onto the pan.
I hope somebody has learned something today. I hope you enjoy this. This is Mark June's 3-poop set for the target animal of being a bobcat. And I want to thank you for watching my video.